tractor-trailer crash that caused issues on the Mass Pike this morning has since been towed away from the scene. It happened around 5 o'clock on the ramp from the Pike east to 128 northbound. That issue caused delays and detours for several hours before the truck was cleared around 8. The driver from Springfield suffered minor injuries and was issued a citation.